procrastinating for a little bit too much, as usual. Okay, let's just get going with this. Okay. The options menu. What's this notification? Is it? Yep, it's just Twitch. Okay, let's check out Dino Crisis. I've played a little bit into the game to get my bearings a little bit and see what's up with it. I'm playing on easy, don't judge me. I'm very bad at these old survival horror games. So I hope you can forgive me there. But yeah. Oh man, I really like this safe room theme. But yeah, we're playing this on the original PS1 version. I am not buying a sub to play a fucking PS1 game, so yeah, we're hopefully playing probably the better version, to be fair. You have the Jaggies, the original aesthetic of the PS1 in all its glory. Where on the PS5 it probably would have been a little bit smoothed out. But yeah, I am a little bit, what should I say, not lost, but I've started this save a little bit ago, and I already forgot where to go, so hopefully I suss out the correct way to progress as I walk around. But actually, let me just check the map. Okay. Oh, my destination is. Wait. Am I supposed to go back down? Okay, that's quick turn. I just realized that's there. Okay, so where are we exactly? Oh, that. Okay, the blue thing. Okay, your position, the blue square. So I go back this way. That's the save. The other door. No, I can go down. So where I have to go is underneath the stairs here. Oh, what is this? Sure. Never mind, I have no space. Oh wait, no, I think I took it. That's good. Let me just turn the light off. Stop the beating of the pager. Does pushing this do anything? I haven't played any games with a. Tried and true tank controls in a little while, so forgive me if I'm being a little bit slow with things. Okay, that's aim. That's menu. Is there no? I guess there is no quick access to the map. Oh, there's Someone's shooting fireworks outside. Interesting. Okay. I'm hearing noises, but I am going in the right direction. I'm just gonna turn this on because I'm sure the dinosaur is about to come out from the corner. Nice. Okay, that's my destination, but what if I go here first? The office. Okay. My cat fell off the bed. He lied down on the microphone cable now. Hopefully that doesn't affect anything. Anyway. Page number 1123. Do I want to write that down? Or do I already... Did I already solve this puzzle? I don't remember. Two, three, Dino Crisis. Let me just title this note. Dino Crisis. Okay, let's keep going. Registration number 581-104. Do I need to note that? 581-04. I don't know. I feel like noting down numbers is important in survival horror games. An ID card, okay. Okay, I need to recall, are all the black areas places I've already been to? Yeah, it must be. So I don't need to be here or go in this direction anyway, or at all. Should say. ventilation shaft? No. What is this notification that I'm getting now? Oh. Dear friend. Yeah, I won't be playing this one for too long because I don't want to stay up for too long for today. A military flag. Seems to have an induction course. There is a floating key. BG room B1 key. Cool. Not cool. Wait. Could I have done anything there? Gale, you're still alive. Good time. That's no lizard. It's a dinosaur. Look, something's really wrong with this place. This whole mission has gone south. Is that Wesker of this game? Any word on the dog yet? I've got to hook up with Brick again. My radio's dead, and he's the only one who can fix it. Cool, let me check the other thing that's in this room. The files. Is that nothing? Okay. Where to next? I can see the door flashing. I need to go right through the big room and through the hallway. Okay. Good thing I checked that. I didn't know that was there. Where will the vent take me? It's gonna take me back to the save room area. Interesting, I could have saved myself a trick. What's with all the noises? I keep getting loads of notifications all of a sudden. It's all streaming stuff. Sorry, I nudged the microphone a little bit. Seems to be inside. So Right, no dinosaurs taking a wee. Mixing this with another medicine will allow you to multiply the item. Interesting. I really don't like the inventory management in this game. It's very confusing. Let's give it a quick save. Oh shit, wrong room. Oh wait, saving in this game works like... You have to actually manually save it, don't you? Wait, how do you save in this game? I forgot already. Oh, it's. I remember. Yep. Man, my cat is so warm. Not worm, warm. Sorry, my prison pronunciation is really bad sometimes. So yeah, I should be able to go through here. Nothing seems to be blocking me in this direction. This way, right? Yeah. Oh shit. Shit. Yeah. bullets to equip. Hmm. The music, though. How do you check your health? Okay, now we're off to the shed. Forgot this is there. Yeah, I should be able to open this now. Pick up. Okay. I should heal myself, I think. I am bleeding, I can see that. Brand new area. Wait, haven't we been here before? Wait, I swear we've been here before. To do anything in this room? Wait, what? What did that say? The door is locked from the other side. Hmm. Want to take the battery? It's fully charged. Where do I go next? Now I don't have a clear destination. Hmm. do I need a charger for? I'm gonna look up a guide. Dino. Walk through a guide with screenshots. See our danger flashing on screen. Quickly place all the buttons in your controller rapidly at random in a random lane in order to survive. Just as Regina thinks she's finished years ago. Okay. So Rick. Okay, so now I go back to Rick. Man, I'm so fucking lost. I think this map is so fucking shit. It's not. You can't check names of any area. it this way I need to go? Items I feel like I'm gonna need. Okay. Let's go back out into the main entrance. Maybe upstairs. I'm just trying to figure out where the hell to go. Maybe here? Cat's gotten off the bed. Maybe he wants to leave. Yeah, he does. 1 second. Left, he'll probably barge through the door eventually to come back in, but we'll see. Anyways, so here in this room. There's only this doorway. Yeah, sure, I'll save again. I think this is where I'm supposed to go, probably, right? Control room. Yeah.
So how goes the search for the duck?
Nothing yet. I didn't find any sign of him on this level.
That leaves the underground area, then. It's the only place left.
There's no power down there, right?
Not yet.
That'll be your job, Regina. Restore the power to the underground area.
Thank you. exactly am I meant to do that? Go back to the fucking area outside with the battery. No, it's fine. I need to open this one. Which way is faster? I might as well just go through normally. I think I can do without saving for once. No, I'm pretty quick. Still locked from the other side. I think I need it for now. Okay, switches. Grabbed the battery over there, so use this. Okay. Red, blue, green, white. This is it, right? Puzzle solved. Okay, now we hoof it back all the way there. Okay, what does the guide say? Is another raptor gonna crash through the fucking window again? I have to go straight, right? Yeah. Oh, my car's going back in. He probably went out to take a pee, to be fair. Let me just close the door again. His ass with my cables, man. Always to make it more inconvenient. Oh, don't play with my cables. Yep. Bonnie. He's biting my cables. That's all. Stop freaking out, it's just a cable. Okay, let's get back to the game. Oh, he's watching the game. Yeah, we can save at this point, I suppose.
I saw something. Brick, open the shutter to the underground area. What is it?
It's a distress signal from one of our team members. It must be Cooper.
Yeah, or it might be Tom. He infiltrated this facility posing as one of the researchers. Can you pinpoint the signal?
It's coming from outside of the building, to the east of the rear entrance we came in from.
Look, we'll deal with it later. Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. It could be the doc.
What are you talking about? He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. Willing to take my risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
That's you.
Ooh, drama, drama.
Alright, you have your access to the underground. So get me. You handle your things your way, I'll handle mine.
He's heading out. Oh, wow, what? Your comrade. I probably want to save the guy. What does the guide say? Different choices do, because I want to have a nice ending if I can help it. Sections does this game have actually? Okay, I'll go with Rick. Oh man, that's so far. Well, that's the choice I made. Of them knocking on my neighbor's, like hammering something in, I think. Well, this is a bit of a pointless shortcut. Wait, it's not. Wait, no, I can take this. Go here. Yeah, this is closer. Yeah, we're almost there. Yeah, that's a quicker way. bro is rushing ahead. Let's go. Cool. Don't have time to pick up the other item, so let's just go. I don't want to waste my my ammo. A pterodactyl? Oh shit. But Regina gets fucked up in this game, Jesus. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Turn through to the nearby door. Which one? Small elevator, not responding. Okay, here I guess. Voice mixing is so bad.
Someplace safe immediately.
Cool.
This looks pretty bad. Listen, I'll take care of
it. Collect the code disk with the same mark. The set both paws into the door. Oh, I got it. Is that where I came from? Yeah. Okay, I got the map data now, so this where I want to go? Oh man, let go. And Regina, get the fuck up. Climb down the ladder, push the shelves out of the way. Find the, what's that? Okay. Crucial items. Not enough space to hold the med pack. Well, I probably want to use one anyway. I want to multiply the bullets, or, well, I'll leave that for now. Okay, we have a puzzle room here, I guess. Okay, we came from the bottom. Went up, right, up, around, and we're here. Yeah, okay. Is this the last area of the area? How long is this game anyway? I'm very curious. Up the length of the game. We'll slowly start wrapping up for this session. And I finally got the grasp of like what to of the game again, and so we can probably get things going quicker next time we play. But I'm curious how long this game is. Okay, so we are on section 3, there is a section 4, there's a section 5, Oh, this game's kind of lengthy. Okay, at least we finished a section today. Let's just finish this puzzle. And then maybe we'll switch over to something else in a minute, but you know, I needed to stream something for Halloween, obviously, and so this is kind of a horror game, kind of. It's not very scary, but okay. Order. On each panel there are three switches, red, blue, green. They correspond to colored pipes and are going to drop from a ceiling. So they are going to drop from the ceiling. The pipes need to be arranged so they all reach from one end to the other without interruption. Let's solve this puzzle. Use the following sequence. Stand directly in front of each panel and press action to select the colors. Okay. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay. Okay, so on the panel 1, we want to press blue. This one wants to be blue too. Cool. Red on panels 4 and 3. Oh. I fucked it up completely. There's an order to this. Okay, I gotcha this time. My inputs. Okay. 1. Press red on panels 4 and 3. Okay. So it's this one. Press green on panels 5 and 2. And press blue. Who designed this? The correct order in 11 and we'll have another signature. come back to full power. Extreme steps, press the wrong block, accidentally press the same color button. Climb back up the ladder and exit the room on the cutscene shows Regina being attacked by. Okay, there's another action scene over here. This fucking pterodactyl has a okay. What a fucking stupid bird. Okay, that's that solved itself. Do I need to do anything here while I'm here? Okay, let's just bail. What do I do now? Run through the room out the large size elevator. If you didn't pick up from before, you can just do so now. It should be past the elevator. Like it, just walk over and watch with the elevator control panel to activate it. Okay. Control panel, huh? There it is. It's still not responding, though. Very cinematic compared to Resi's. So you saw the beast.
Yeah, Pteranodon, wasn't it?
I meant you saw that it was a real dinosaur. It's unbelievable.
Didn't I tell you?
Does he want? My cat wants to leave again. I'm just gonna leave him for now. I'll open the door for him in a minute. He's being a little bit annoying. Is it that he only laid down on the floor? He only laid down on the floor. He doesn't want to go out. I get so many of these. Control card. Crane card. Oh, I do have it. Yes. Okay, another fucking puzzle. You need to move some of the containers out of the way of the facility. Create a path. Next section. Of course, that's not easy. Once you activate the control panel, you'll see a selection of cards that you can move to use the control. Okay, pick up the trap containers. Do it this way. What? What? One. What? I don't get it. I'm confused. Up. Okay, wait. Up. Down. Hook. Start. Start. Left. Up. Down a hook start. Figured out. I'm obviously cheating because I'm using a guide, but you know, don't worry about that. Exit the panel. There's nothing else to pick up here, is there? Nope. Wait, is there a door there? No, we just did this. No. days to do. Prepare the LDDKs. Donkey Kongs needed to enter the laboratory area. Tomorrow I have to go to the computer room to go to do maintenance on Dr. Kirk's computer. But I think I left the DDK at the large size elevator control room when I went there yesterday to do the elevator maintenance. I'll have to check it out later today. As for the other DDK, I think the rookie guy Tom, who was recently assigned to the laboratory area, has it. I'll have to borrow it from him. I have no idea how that jerk approached Kirk. He seems to have gained his complete trust. It's weird how nobody knows his past and history. Okay. So much shit in my inventory at all times. Can I use the multiplier on anything? I can't use it on ammo. Tranquilize with a single shot, but the effects do not last long. That's good.
That's a good item.
Oh yeah, my cat wants to leave again. Man, my cat is such a nuisance. Headphone in. I don't. I have my right headphone in my left ear. Okay. Okay. Wait, what? Go back. Thank you. to go here yet. God damn it. Fucking dinosaurs. Still says the same thing. A hemostat. I'm just looking for a safe point at this point. Like, I just want to wrap things up for the stream today. Okay. This map isn't very descriptive. This is where I want to go, right? Backup generator. Oh, we're back here. So you know what, we're not gonna go back to the save point. We're gonna try and push it through. We're gonna push through until the next save point. I'm sure we can find one. Plus some dinosaurs. They may look harmless, but if they bite you, they will eventually kill you. I'm trying to shoot them, I'll just attract more room past the medical room on the left. Okay. So here. Oh, I'm back here? This is where I want to go. Medical room, yes. This is a safe point. Shit. Got the ID card. What's with the notifications? Ariana went live. That's cool. Nothing looks useful. Can I loot Tom? He has a cool gun. Pardon me. Why can't I not take his Uzi? Can't take an app. That's fine. Small sized key? Don't I have anything like that? Okay. Sure. Sure, well, the ID card on the desk belongs to one of my patients. Please hand it to Colonel Clay when he shows up. He told me that he was going to hold a meeting in the strategy room on the first floor to make preparations for tonight's experiment. Please make sure to hand the card to him. He's required to enter the strategy room. Okay. I don't think there's anything else in this room that I need to do. Oh, what the fuck? I randomly mashed the button. Let me check out the guide. There's a med pack to the cabinet in the cabinet. Well, I can't grab it. Oh, I can grab it now. Might as well stock up and heal yourself to full. Yes, finally. So this is where we're gonna wrap up for the day. I've now got the gist of the game again after not playing it for ages. And yeah, we'll pick back up whenever we do. But yeah, this was a fun little Halloween stream doing a little bit of a horror thing. And yeah, we might still maybe play something because I'm not really very tired, but I'm just, you know, I don't want to play just Dino Crisis tonight, so we might play something in a minute, but I will end the stream and I'll start it up later again. But thank you for anyone that tuned in throughout, and thank you to anyone that tuned into the VOD. Anyway, bye. Do I want to raid? I don't have any viewers that I could raid with. Actually, let me Google something before I head out, actually. just looking for a channel to raid. But I'm not sure if I should raid because I only have like one viewer. I don't think I have any. I think it would be appropriate to raid another survival horror stream at the moment. I assume maybe Sakura? That would be cool. I wish I had more viewers because I would love to like do raids at the end, but I don't know, it's kind of awkward with just one, and I'm not even sure if this one isn't just me, that's the question, you know? That's a shame, it's probably just me. Then I suppose we will just end without raiding. dilemma. I'm not too sure. I mean, we're going to be coming back in a bit anyway, so maybe I'll be able to rack up like at least one more viewer before we can raid. That'll be fun. Create a dashboard. Manage Citarine. You know, in terms of streaming, I feel like I've had the most success when I was streaming like Tales of Symphonia and like JRPGs. I feel like horror games don't really do that well. Nevertheless. That's not gonna stop me from streaming the games I want to play. I'll just treat it like a let's play.